Hello everyone, again me. Today is Sunday, so it's time to show with you week index card, handmade index card what I will make on this week. But previous, as I promise, I show you my box what I will make to keep this index card. So this is my box. As you will saw, it's metal box. I don't clean it inside because it have some rusting marks, and this book I will found on trash. So and on original option, this book have crazy Rebecca, don't hurt this what I say next. This box have print from Star Wars on all size, but I just because I don't so much actually like this movie, so I decided to change this box. So I gessoed it, paint on violet color, and decorate only three sizes: this, this, and this. This I leave only with, like you will see. So, and on here, I will found this three decorative square, and this is glass. So I also gessoed it and paint. So as you will saw, it stay great, especially when it will have full with index card, is stay better. So this as you will saw, I will use some trim. Pompon trim, this red is also violet and light violet. You will see like blue, but this is violet. And this trim from Happy Mail, and this three square was from some bracelet what I buy on second hand. And you will see here green heart, this is plastic beads, and here just some small elements like a jewelry elements. So this is my box, and this is my previous card what I will make on previous week. So on this week I will show you my next card. So this is the first. And this is, as you will see, don't great, but this is my resin paper what I will made sometimes ago, and how I remember I show on some another video this resin paper. So I decided to use on it on background on this card. This vintage lady from some book what I will found actually also on trash on previous week, and flower, and this is a print what I will made sometimes ago. Actually I decided label, vintage label, I decided to use it, and here is smile, just because this lady smile. And as a necklace, I will this someone made from sea beads, so I found it and I decided to use it here. Here you will see I will make something like a brooch, because on photo on this place lady have some brooch. So this circle is Soviet Union time one pence, or how this called, one kopeika. So this is one on England 1 pence, and on the United States 1 cent. So I decided to use it and glue some sequins. So this lady have a brooch. So this is how this card looks. Next, my card. I will have on some magazine this photo, and I will like this photo, and because this looks like shabby style, and here I glue some like label beauty. So this is my next index card. Next index card, this I will made some times ago. So this is picture from some botanical school book. I will found this book on trash once again. So it's have like a double, you will don't see great, but actually not double, but another background. So this is book page, ordinary book page. I tore edges and glue this picture on book page, and used on a picture pink ink distressing edges, and here is black ink. So this is that. As a background, you will see map, you will see here some another color, once again map and plan. This is circle, and this circle sent me Mona, so I used it, and I just used some piece of paper what I will have from Happy Mail, and this is from something else, rose, and here is some pink with star, and here you will see some fragment from Ukrainian cross stitch embroidery. So, and here from some from some Happy Mail, but this is some summer ephemera or what, and I just fussy cut from this fragment summer, and here stamping is fun. So summer is fun, and here you will see ladybugs. So it's from some school cover notepad. So this is my summer is fun. So this is my next index card. My next index card, I used bingo card. Not on this card is not on cardstock, but just paper. So I glue, and it's have small. Actually, this is small card. So I will glue two index card. This bouquets. It's from Soviet Union time postcard. I will like this bouquet, so I decided to use it. Here is sunshine from that Happy Mail. What is summer? So this is sunshine and washi tape. What I will glue just on brown paper and used here. So this is my next index card. Here, in This index card is from book page as a background, and this photo from another book what I will buy on second hand sometimes ago. So it's I like this bouquet, so I leave just like this. It's, you will see, great, I hope. This all flower. My next index card. So here I will just glue on the cardstock this base, actually white, just napkin stamping on this napkin. This squares is doodle what sometimes ago send me CJ, and this is her artwork actually, and this is my ATC coin enjoy, you will see, and this bird stamp, and this two piece on the edges from handwriting. Some of my friends gave me this. So this is my next index card. And the last index card, this is this. In just a second I must use my glass because I will won't read this what I will you will see here. So this is background also from Mona plan actually, fuzzy cutting. Mona sent me this. I used as a background, I used border pink with this star on two sides. I used music paper, actually also Mona sent me this music paper. I used this frame. I don't remember who sent me this frame, but I will use it. I think is this frame is great on to this big background. This lady I will fuzzy cut from some book, and this is Lithuanian national costume. So on old time a lady from Lithuanian have this costume. I hope you will see great. And here is Lithuanian, a Lithuanian peasant woman dressed in the national costume of Lithuanian. So what I will say, I decided leave this actually I don't know comment or what this is, but this is the last index card what I will make on this week, and as you will saw some flower I will make, and actually I don't make just fussy cut from lace, some lace fabric lace actually, and glue it. So this is my this week. I show you, try to show all. This is my this week index card, and this is my box what I will make to keep off of this index card. So once again, thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and as always, to the next video. Bye.